No way in hell, man. I got my achy shuffle down pat.
All right, look, there's something I need to tell you guys before you roll out with me again. Davis, I want you to hear this. Look, it wasn't an RPG that took down the building in Mali. I told the GIGN to set a charge on an EOD hazard that I had flagged earlier.
Why would you do that?
I've been having memory problems. Short term, really. You know, the headaches.
It sounds like breacher syndrome.
So, what's the plan from here?
Well, the plan is when I get home, I'm gonna work the problem. But as you can see, we're not home right now. We're heading into a high risk op, and the biggest liability could be me. I need you to talk it over amongst yourselves, decide what you want to do. We did good work here, but there's no way I'm going to be the reason why one of you doesn't make it home. To your babies, your loved ones, or your families. We either go forward or we go home. I'll be outside. I'll be waiting. Just let me know.
What in the hell just happened there? Is he serious or is that just a brain injury talking?
Look, I think sometimes we forget he's human, just like the rest of us.
Jason Hayes, man. He's not capable of epic-level fuck-ups.
We pull the plug on this op, it'll beg questions. Put his condition on command's radar.
But it would get you home to see your son.
There's bigger things at play here.
Right now, we need to all take a page from the Jason Hayes playbook and focus on what's best for Bravo.
We just found out that our team leader's not you. Our finest frog's fur. Switching up the fire watch schedules, breathing down Chase's neck. You're doing that to watch Chase's six, right?
Right, you didn't think we should know?
Figured it was on him to share.
Never intended for it to come out down here. Not like this.
So how long you been on to him?
A metal investigation that I conducted at Ramstein led me to discover Jason took the building down.
Jesus, Clay. Knowing about Jason, your son being born prematurely, that's a heavy load to be carrying around.
You know, what's important is that Jason knows there's a path to healing.
Someone has to figure out if that path includes this op.
You left your son behind to help watch out for Jason us. Ask me about the most selfless thing I've ever seen.
I didn't ask you.